Use a line chart when you want to show data over time or over a series of numeric values. We're going to use line charts in Tableau to see how our sales vary over time. Let's get started by looking at how our sales have changed over the last 4 years. We'll do this by dragging and dropping. We can also drill in to see how our sales are distributed over the quarter or over the month. But let's go back to the beginning and see how different regions contribute to our sales. In this view, it's hard to tell how the different regions have contributed to the total. Switching a line chart to an area chart can help make this comparison easier. Let's go back to our original line chart and investigate if the peaks in our sales correspond to the peaks in our profit. It can be helpful to combine a line chart with a bar chart, and let's see why in this example. In 2011, we had our lowest sales, but we can see that we still had our high profitability. If you'd like to see where your data leads, download a free trial of Tableau software.